Guys, this is my room that is filled with scrunchies and all these are bulk orders. And don't worry, they're not on the floor. There's a carpet below this. I just wanted to share this video with you because I had just started this venture as a small idea of mine. I just wanted to, do something new. And I just started with few scrunchies. I started making few scrunchies. I had no idea that I'll be growing it to such an extent. So I just want to tell everybody out there. If you have a small idea in your mind and if you want to start something new, it's really, really difficult. There are a lot of struggles, but if you, have dedication and you stick to that idea, then you might grow it to a certain extent and your business might go beyond leaps and bounds. So don't give up on your ideas. We have so many scrunchies over here and all these are orders from my clients. So I'm really happy and thankful to all those people who've been giving me orders and to some people who had started supporting me when my venture was new. And they gave me the power to continue doing this work. So if you guys have something in mind, don't give up on those ideas over there. And thank you so much for all the love and support. And if anybody wishes to buy these scrunchies, they're literally like around 3,000 to 4,000 pieces in my room right now. So if anybody of you wishes to buy these scrunchies, you can buy from us. And thank you so much for all the love and support. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. This is how we made like tons of scrunchies. And we are obviously supporting our labor staff also, so we can support some families. They are also involved and they are essential part of making these scrunchies. My workers are essential part. They mean a lot to me. And so if you will support our small business, you can support someone's family and someone's livelihood. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And please, if you wish, you can place orders also with us. We give in single pieces and dozen packs and 1,000 to 10,000 quantities also. Thank you so much, everybody.